Some paintings and murals at Brigham Young University with church historical content are being cleaned and varnished, and we thought you might like to know about it. They're located in the Joseph F. Smith Building in the Education and Zion Gallery. If you own or even collect paintings, there's some good information in this video for you. My name is Scott Haskins, and I'm an art conservator. Let me start by explaining why we varnish paintings. The result should be a saturation of the paint, making everything look, have an even gloss, and then all the paint will have a glow to it that actually the original artist intended, but then has kind of dried unevenly over the years. So the result is a saturation of the color, which helps it to give off its best color, and then you get better contrast in the painting, you also get better depth of field, and it really makes a difference in the beauty and the light coming from the paintings.
This painting is entitled Teaching the Younger Saints. You can easily see from the difference from the right side to the left side what a difference varnishing makes. Not only does it look better, it's now protected. This shows the same difference on the painting of the School of the Elders in Missouri.
My name is Heather Seferovich, and I am the curator at the Education in Zion Gallery here at Brigham Young University. Here we are in the Education in Zion Gallery, and we thought it would be interesting for you to see the cleaning and the varnishing of our murals. The mural behind me is titled The School, A Temple of Learning. Now, it is juxtaposed with a mural on the other side of the Education in Zion Gallery titled A Temple, A Holy School. When the gallery opened in 2008, these murals made their debut.
All of the paintings that you see in this video were carefully cleaned before they were varnished.
We're using dry chemical sponges that grab the grime and the dirt and lift it off of the paint. The process of massaging the paint layers is kind of cool. It gives you a chance to kind of intimately see every square inch of the mural, and the painting takes on a three-dimensional effect as you work inside of each of the impasto or the textures of the painting.
Besides the improved change in appearance, varnish also helps to protect against vandalism and helps future cleaning. A specific conservation grade varnish is chosen according to the needs of the painting. We have several to choose from. The varnish always remains removable and doesn't yellow. If you'd like to be notified when new articles are published on this blog, look in the article that accompanies this video for details on how to do that.